Ahijo, ahijo. Alexa, prende la luz. Ahí está, ahí está. Alexa, apaga la luz.
Whoa! escuchar.
¡Uy! ¿Cómo me voy al menú?
Damn it, where's my father?
Stop moving. Tell her to stop moving around back there. Stop moving. What is that?
Alyx, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it, so technically, not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
Whoa.
Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's a strong.
But
they've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they relate in Eli Vance, to Dover Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Oh God,
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
Está gacho. No puedo correr.
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there.
Oh. Whoops.
They've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh God.
But the good news is, we've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk, and when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not though. I mean, they could just drill into
his.
Oh, yeah, still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it, right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us.
Oh. Yeah. Ah,
presente.
Sì, 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 sì. Microfono. Una cucciara.
Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
Alright, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alyx. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
We can do this, Alyx. You got that, didn't you? I said we could do it. Because we're gonna do it.
Yeah, we are.
I'm with you every step of the way.
You know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. Yep, you're tethered. Make a grip. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. That's it. Great. Try again. You're on it. One more time. Boom. Yep. Perfect. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alyx, up here. You're gonna need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now! Oh, almost forgot! Guns need ammo! Here you go! Right, heading back to the comm room!
Wow. Jeez, you...
Oh, you took care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me. All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alyx. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know. Yeah, what happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
Dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
Oh, this one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it.
Okay.
Woo!
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool. Who am I going to sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alyx.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah, the Alyx.
What? Okay.
Of that barnacle, Alyx. Do you need a minute? I could pause the feed.
Just looking, Russ. Quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Thank you.
Russell. Now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
Probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one was dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
What? Whoa. Whoa.
Started meeting Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move the corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. You still there, Alyx?
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut. not though, obviously. So don't walk out the building.
Oh,
just so you know, the Russells have a built-in display that shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Thank you.
coming, Russell.
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway. That's not a gift. That's my gun.
What? want to see it. Downloaded the entire internet.
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Russell, what's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx, if you can still hear me, keep getting in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? is weird. Doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible. Oh. And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
it. This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.